warm crowd here, and for the first time in Plymouth Connections Festival history, the event is also being live streamed this time round, and so there's a bit of an audience outside of this room watching tonight as well. I have a really wonderful job every year that I work on Connections. We're in a different region of the UK, this year the Southwest. I travel around and see all of these plays in rehearsal, and I visit them at an early stage of their process to go and see their first performance in their home areas. And then I help the companies to grow their shows before they come here to the Plymouth Festival. And so it's been a real pleasure on behalf of the National to work with each of these companies, the two that you're seeing here tonight, on their work. Connections has been going for over 20 years, and what the National Theatre does is to commission 10 brand new plays for young companies to work on. And so what you're seeing tonight is almost the premiere, it is the premiere of these plays this year. And the wonderful thing is that over 300 companies are doing these 10 plays. And so up and down the country, different versions of the stories that you're seeing tonight are being produced. So it's a really exciting moment for the future of theatre, I suppose, and it's wonderful to be here. So tonight there's two shows, the first two of the Plymouth Theatre Royal Connections Festival. We're going to start with Pike and Musket and their production of Want, which is a play by Barney Norris. And then there's going to be a very short interval, and you're welcome to stay here or leave the auditorium during the interval while we turn the set around before we welcome the Lipson Cooperative Academy to the stage. And they're doing a production, they're sat right here, of When They Go Low by Natalie Mitchell, and they'll be doing the second show of the evening. Can I just ask that mobile phones are switched off? And if I could just also ask that you don't take any photos during the performance. We'll leave it to the live stream to be doing video bits of tonight. I've thoroughly enjoyed meeting these companies and seeing how passionately they've responded to these scripts and worked so hard on these productions. I can't wait to see them tonight. I really hope you enjoy it as well. Please welcome the first company to the stage.
Thank you. such amazing skin. I hate that about them. They look like people from TV. I wish I'd never seen TV in my life. Then I would have never known what I've got is just so slow, so pale, so ordinary.
I just can't ignore it.
Fair enough. remember when we used to come here? Hang out with her.
We're here right now. We're doing that right now, aren't we?
Yeah, but... well, it was different. Well, it felt like it was going to last forever.
It feels different, you know?
Of course. It's all ending, isn't it?
Well, no.
No?
Oh, just a bit of it. It's already ending.
Maybe. Just... I don't think we'll come here like this again, will we? I don't think we will. There's a time when it starts to feel sad, like sitting in the grass or whatever. You just can't get that feeling.
Maybe. Yeah, maybe.
Definitely maybe. Everyone ever must have looked at kids like this. Stoned, listening to hip-hop, completely fucking free, and wish they weren't old. Look at them! They're not doing anything! And it's me that's feeding you. It's me that couldn't go over there and be a part of it. I felt exiled. 5 minutes ago, I was too young to go to the skate park, and then the skate park closed. And before I knew all the cool kids were hanging out, I'd left it too late, never mind.
You know the worst thing?
What?
We made enough cool kids for a bit. People might have wished they'd come and say hello, but now we never know.
Maybe.
I probably won't see you again before I go, would I?
I guess not, no.
Can I write to you and Claire?
Thanks.
Write to me?
Email. I wonder where you are to send letters. You send letters, because I'll be in the same place.
I'm going to miss you, Nick.
That's why I can't see how I did it.
Maybe.
Should have done things differently. Should have concentrated more.
I wish I had more sex.
You still can, you know?
I know. I wish I'd go back with the confidence I have now. I mean, everything was fine, really, wasn't it?
Such a horrible person.
No, you're not.
I am. I'm horrible. I can't even be nice to my own sister.
You are nice.
Well, I'm not.
You're just in a shit place.
Tell me what's wrong.
Everything's wrong.
But can you talk about what you're feeling?
Just feel like I'll never get out of here.
You know you will, though. When they think you're ready. I guess.
It's just so slow.
sleep up and have a holiday?
That might be fun.
Where would you like to go?
I don't know. I liked it when we used to go soccer.
We could go somewhere more exciting than that.
But it was really nice there.
You could go there.
It was really fun.
It's nice to go back to places sometimes, isn't it?
For old time's sake, or whatever.
Yeah. But I'm more worried about next weekend than I am next summer.
Yeah?
I'm seeing Chris.
Pretty.
Yep. We're gonna meet in Acosta.
He's coming here.
He can drive now.
Just because he passed his driving test does not mean you should get in a car with him or anything.
You think he's an idiot?
No, just saying.
I mean, it's natural you do that. I mean, I won't be stupid.
Please don't.
Nothing's because of him. It's not his fault. He's just been around.
You know what I mean.
Like I said, I won't be stupid.
If you want to see him, that's cool.
Yeah?
Of course. Whatever you want to do, you should be able to do it. That's the whole point, isn't it?
Yeah.
Why are you seeing him? Does he have?
Like I said, it's not his fault.
Whatever.
You blame him for things that aren't his fault.
Maybe.
When's Mum coming next?
Thursday. She comes as often as she can. We all do, but she can't always make it in time for visiting.
I guess.
It would be easier if Dad could come too.
Not yet.
Well, now.
No, it's just I feel too embarrassed to see him. It's like I've let him down.
No, you haven't let us down. The hospital let us down. Leaving till it got like it did. Fucking GP. They were pressed load, you know. The area mental health services. Maybe I'll look out for it more, but there's articles. I always see them.
About what?
Shortfalls. Keeping people under section cars, because there aren't enough beds. It's a fuck up, isn't it? You just know people are dying because of it.
You know, I think if I'd never have had you around, I don't think I would ever believe it.
How's he out? We'll do something about that when you get out, so it doesn't happen again.
We can start campaigning.
Right to the MP.
If we get around to it.
Yeah.
They wouldn't listen to us. Two girls in the middle of nowhere that mean absolutely fuck all to anyone. They know the problems. Everyone knows the problems. There's just no money to fix it.
You never know.
No one big enough ever hears people like us.
Maybe we'll just go on a holiday then. South Kingy Foster.
And have a happy time. I guess I'll learn to be a person again.
Mortimer getting him?
Yeah?
Ram him coming down the hill to town, you know?
Gets like that.
I mean, I thought I was going to be late.
You were?
No, like, proper late.
I started to worry that you wouldn't come.
No, I was always coming. It's just the traffic coming down the hill.
You're so lucky that you've got a car.
Yeah, man. It must be fuck all to go on if you can't escape.
Thank you.
pretty awful, because once you ring, and then you're supposed to get like a 2-hour break or whatever, like whatever they call it. But Marlborough's just a bigger prison, really.
Doesn't even have a toy shop anymore.
Did there used to be a toy shop?
Yeah, a really good one. Not like you need a toy shop, obviously. Just said it had one once.
Did you used to come here?
When I was little, after Mum kicked Dad out, he was staying with his brother up in London. I think Mum kicked up a fuss about us going up there, so he'd come down and stay in the hotel here.
Wanted to put him out?
A bit, yeah. So, you know, he'd stay here, we'd go drive on the countryside. Like walks.
And just wander around?
No. We always wanted to look for the ancient fucking monuments.
Who's playing like that?
Not you.
Well, some of the hill forts had steep sides. You know, some of the hills are hard to climb as well. If it involves steep climbing, I liked it.
What did you do? Who did you see?
Well, when we checked out the gravestones, we looked at Florence Nightingale.
Who's that?
That's a nurse.
Right.
Oh, and Arthur Conan Doyle. You know, Sherlock.
Yeah?
You're in the books that's based on. I mean, I knew about them before they're famous.
Cool.
Did you know he's very vertical?
Why?
He believed in fairies.
He'd be very vertical. He went to fairy on.
Well, that is fucking correct, mate.
Well, yeah, seems to.
Doesn't seem too bad then, day tripping.
It was okay, I guess. I guess it must have been hard for my dad as well. Think of things to do with us, because it's not much to do around here. I mean, he took us to the leisure centre sometimes, but he didn't like going to town, in case he saw Mum. Now he lives closer, but I never see him.
Life gets busy with a baby.
Apparently so. Yeah.
I don't see my dad at the moment.
Why not?
Don't let him come.
What happened?
I don't know, I feel like I've let him down, so I want to get better and then explain it to him. Because he wouldn't understand.
Is there anything to explain?
But he won't get it.
People want to get it. People try. I mean, that's what I mean. I wanted to check if you're alright.
Well, I'm not alright, but I'm okay. Well,
you know what I mean.
You've been wanting to see me.
Yeah.
I've been wanting to see you too.
Yeah.
I'm not saying we should get back together.
No, no.
Sorry, that came out a bit wrong. I'm not saying that's why I think you're here. Old time's sake or whatever. Sorry, I made this awkward.
No, don't worry about it. It's probably me.
No, it's probably me. It's
hard to think of things to talk about, isn't it?
Yeah. Again, it's probably me. Had to.
Maybe that's the right choice.
So, another year of my life out the fucking window, but what can I do about it? Present for you.
Guess so.
So what are you doing?
At the moment, it's mostly revision.
Do you do those, like, little cards?
Oh, little prom cards.
Yeah, those.
Yeah, I'll do those.
Use different colours?
Yeah, I well, my phone.
You've seen this number?
I've seen a number. That means jackal.
That could be the number to Domino's or something.
Domino's?
Fucking fuck Domino's.
Yeah. Whatever.
How's it feeling then?
Nah. You're out here actually. See, him and his mate were lugging this keg. He kept stopping, taking a break. So I told him, he should roll it.
Right.
Not talking from there.
That's physics, then it's all to roll a keg.
Well, I don't know. Some sort of science, isn't it? So you can roll stuff. Around. Science.
And he hadn't thought of it already?
Nah, it's thick as two short ones. He went to Westford St. Thomas.
Probably even burned it down.
Which time?
Yeah. Will you get a drink or something?
Nah.
No point. Or see if anyone else is about.
No one's ever out. Besides, if we go now and he comes, we'll miss him.
He ain't turning up.
You still got the bag?
Yeah. You wanna try it?
While we wait for him.
We'll be waiting all night, mate. He's not coming.
Suit yourself.
Fine, alright then. You wanna crouch down?
Alright.
Can you get the bag?
Yep.
And you breathe in and out, 5 times fast.
Alright.
And stand up fast.
Is this gonna give me brain damage?
Mate, you're up the shit all the time. Never gonna get anything done.
Alright. So what are you doing this weekend?
Ah.
What?
Going
you serious?
And the prince, me out.
Are you seeing her?
No.
Oh.
You're in that house, though.
Yeah.
What about you? You seeing her?
At the moment?
Yeah.
No, I'm not even there. I mean, I hate being single.
Boring.
But I hate having a girlfriend, too.
Stressful.
Yeah. But it's like, it's, you know, on Essex TV shows or whatever. I mean, they just talk about each other for days on end.
When did you call?
Who?
Your dealer. It's late enough, isn't it?
Nah.
Oh, go on.
Do you know what? Fine.
Shock.
Fuck.
She's just died.
Who?
Did you know Jenny?
Don't think so, no.
In the year above?
No, I don't think I knew her.
She was a friend of my brother's. Did you know my brother?
No, I don't.
Ross?
Yeah, I think I knew him.
They had a sort of a thing, I think. You know, sort of boyfriend and girlfriend. She went away traveling and just died in Colombia.
Was she murdered?
No, road traffic accident. Why would she be murdered?
You know, because it's Colombia. Famous for their murders. Don't worry about it. She was in a crash?
Yeah.
I'm so sorry.
So sad.
Yeah.
I didn't even know her that well, but it's still so sad. To think that one minute she was there and now she's not there anymore. He was really far gone when Mary Ross was. He was so upset when she went away. He went out and he heard, like, I don't even know where he is now.
Wait, you only just found out?
What?
Well, you don't know where he is. He wouldn't do anything stupid, would he?
Ross? No.
You texted him?
Sorry.
It's okay.
Ross? It's me. Can you give me a ring? Love you. Call me. He didn't pick up.
Okay.
Why did you say?
Say what?
Why did you think he might have done something stupid?
I don't know.
What do you know?
Nothing. Sorry. Just something that goes through your mind, didn't it?
No.
Through my mind, then. It just crossed my mind.
I'm really scared now. We should go look for him.
No, we shouldn't.
Why not?
Because it'd be the wrong thing to do. I mean, he'd be out getting drunk and he'd be annoyed if
be on my own for a bit.
Okay.
Sorry, but we were sort of going to have a date, weren't we? I'm not really looking up to that. Maybe I should go look for him. I can't just stay here now.
I could go with you.
You said we shouldn't go.
Well, if it meant I got to stay, if you're just going to send me away, I guess I could help.
You don't want to hang out with me now. I'm all snotty and horrible.
Hey, I don't mind. I mean, I don't think it's not too horrible. Sorry.
You need to go if we found it.
Okay.
What I'm saying is, you're not going to pull tonight, however you play it. So if that's why you're saying you can't.
It's not. Look, I can't deny I was looking for some sort of getting to know you this evening. But you're worried about your brother. Any normal person would help.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Alright. Come on then. Ross? Are you okay? You sound. I'm sorry. I just got scared about you. Yeah. Okay. Do you want me to? No, I understand. But I could just get Dad to. No, yeah, okay. Just, you won't do anything stupid, will you? No, it was just a thought. Okay, see ya. Love you. That was him.
Yeah.
He's drinking, like you said.
Yeah.
You don't have to go look for him.
Okay.
He's always looked after me.
Your brother?
Yeah, he's always been the one who looks after me. I don't really know how to do this.
Just listen to him, you know?
Yeah?
That's it. When he wants to talk.
Okay.
Do you want to go on a proper date with me sometime?
Another time, you mean?
Yeah, obviously.
I've never really been on a date.
No?
Not like a proper date.
I just invite people around. It's less effort. Well, do you want to?
Yeah.
Palace, that's where I put things. One tree after another, I'd hide everything there.
saw the exact same street corner that I have and thought the same things I thought. There's no room for me.
What do you mean?
When I go for a walk over the fields, if I go for a run, nobody else knows what I'm seeing. It's mine. Everything around me, I piece it together so I'm at the center of it. Out there, it felt like I was in someone else's dream.
Want a chocolate twist?
I'm having dinner later.
I'm rather toasty.
Right then. There you go.
You don't eat it up.
Tastes the same.
No, it doesn't.
You don't want to go for it and not get the offer.
No.
I know what it feels like not to want to bother and running away.
That's not what you're doing.
It is.
You're just beating yourself up. That's why you won't come with me today. You don't think you deserve things. You're not running away from anything. Anyone would need time to go with something like that.
Straight out of school, I can still remember what the point was, but now I've completely forgotten. I was a different person to me. I believed in completely different things. Now when Christmas comes round, this will be me. Also, it will be a key holder in the new year. I never thought I'd turn into this, but I like it working here. It's safe. I like making my money and eating my sleep and planning my holiday. All that. I don't know why I ever wanted to be any more ambitious. Anyway, you graduate before me now, I know. I'm not doing a job until you're already finished.
You could start the same time as me. You could apply this year.
I don't know. I need to do a retake.
You could do it easy.
If I hadn't fucked up and got the grades I was supposed to be, I don't see how I could do all of it again.
So horrible, Trissa.
I wish I'd died and she'd been there to show you around today. She was going to one of the famous ones. She was worth more than me. I don't know whether she would have had the time to do you a favour. I'd never have forgotten her. She'd probably have forgotten me.
No one's worth any more than anyone else, you know.
Are they?
24 hours in everybody.